Good morning, children. Okay, so last period we have learnt about the Vedic period, isn't it? Pro-Vedic period and the, sorry, post-Vedic period and the pre-Vedic period, isn't it? So during that time, what we have learnt, people were offered to the God and they were made the yajnas, yagas. They were offered ghee, food grains, yes or not? And because of the shortage of the food, what they have done? Okay, so here what happened? Vedic period became ended. After that, we have learnt Christianity and the Islam religion, isn't it? So today, we are going to have one more lesson, that is rises of new religion, children. Here, in this lesson, we are going to learn about the Buddhism. Means, in Hindu religion, there were divided, again it is divided into two, Buddhism and the Jainism, okay? So here, first we will learn about the Buddhism. Almost about 2500 years ago, here what happened? Buddha was born in the India. India means, not India, because now it is in Nepal, because Nepal it is divided, isn't it? So, he born in Kapilavastu at Nepal in the Lumbini village. In the Nepal, Kapilavastu is the place, and where it is? Lumbini, it was a village. It is a village. So, Buddha was born about 2500 years ago. Okay, before that Buddha was having the name, means original name it is Siddhartha. What is that? Siddhartha. And his father Shuddhodana, mother Mayadevi. His father Shuddhodana, he was the leader of the Sakya. Sakya, it was one village. So he was the leader or the king of the Sakya. Okay, then mother Mayadevi, and he was married Yashodhara, and he was having the son Rahul. Okay, children. So what was his how he became Buddha, that we are going to discuss, and what is his teachings, that we are going to discuss in this lesson. Okay, so when he was born, because while borning only he was a prince, means rich kingdom he was having. But what happened? He was he don't know anything about the people, means the society. In the society, what the people are suffering, that he don't know. So one day he went, evening time he went to walk with his army. Okay, then he has seen some 4 to 5 people, though one is a deceased person, one is a dead person, one is beggar. So like that he was seen. That scene made him to change and think more about the God. Okay, so that he was thinking in the home, and he was left everything, and cotton cloths he wore, and he left the home in his almost 30 years only he left his home, children. Then he at last he came to Bodh Gaya. So when he came to Bodh Gaya, it is in Uttar Pradesh. So Bodh Gaya he came, and under the peepal tree he was sitting and having the meditation. So during this time what happened? One day enlightened came to the Buddha, means he got the enlightenment under the peepal tree at Bodh Gaya. Okay, children. Enlightenment, what is that enlightenment? Knowledge. What is that? Enlightened means it is a knowledge. So that according to that knowledge, what he has done? He was started to, after his meditation, means he ended his meditation, then he was started to giving the teachings to other people. According to him, whatever in his mind, what he was thinking about the God or about the people and what the people is suffering, everything it is included in the Buddha's teaching, children. Before that, he was having the 5 major disciples. Disciples means principles. Okay, so that disciples it is called Dhamma. means he was started to preaching the disciples, five disciples for the life. That is called the Dhamma. So once he attained the knowledge, when the people should attain the knowledge, what they have to do? That also he said that about the eightfold path. While he was teaching the five disciples, he was preached the eightfold path about. What is that? First one is, we have to liberate. We should not desire about the things. For example, what will happen? Whatever we are having, but it is not enough for us, isn't it, children? What we are doing? We want more and more. For example, if we have a bicycle, then we want two-wheeler. Two-wheeler means bike or, okay. So, after the bike, again, we were not satisfied. Again, we want, what is that? Car, yes or not? So, namge cycle, bicycle, sakagala, car beku anusutte. Chikka mane idre enagutte? Innu doddu bangle beku anusutte. So, innu bangle idre naavu koti getle aasti maadbeku anusutte. Isn't it? So, that desire, it won't become ended. So, like that Buddha thought. So, here what happened? He went to Bodh Gaya, no? So he attained the enlightenment. So with that, he was having more and more knowledge. Then he was started to preaching the people at Uttar Pradesh, okay? So he went to almost, he was roaming all over the India. So according to him, to attaining the knowledge, what the people should do? Yes, what he said that children, purity of life about, he was started to giving the preachings. So if we wanted to go to the Nirvana, Nirvana means liberation. Liberation means what is that? Free mind. Okay, means how we will have the purity of our life, how we will develop our inner purity life, that he was taught. That is, eightfold path. In this Nirvana, he said that eightfold path. That eightfold path are right view, right action, right speech, right livelihood, right resolve, right effort, right mindfulness, and right concentration. What is the meaning of this? Right view. Right view means whatever we are thinking, it should be a positive and it should accept it all the people, isn't it? Like that good opinion we should have. That is the view, means whatever we will see or whatever we will hear or whatever we are thinking, that should be good view. That is called right view. And secondly, right action. Whatever we are doing the work, if anybody or ourselves, that we have to do good action. Then speech, while speaking to others, politely we have to speak it, isn't it? And good words, good thoughts we have to speak it. Then livelihood, about the life leading, how much it is needed, that much means essential things or the basic things only we should fulfill it. So we should not think more and more. If this desire, it will become sorrowful. According to whatever your wish, it will have the desire. Wish means what is that? Desire, aasegalu. So ee aasegale manushana dukkakke moola anta namma Buddha avaru heltare. So that is what he said. Okay, then right to resolve. Bit kododu. What is that? Bit kododu. So for example, sometimes everything we cannot do, cannot achieve. Sometimes we have to leave it, isn't it? And right to effort. Whatever we are doing work or whatever improvements, what we are going to improve the some things, that we have to put effort. If andre prayatna madodu. So, for example, in your examination, if you are not reading, then you won't pass, isn't it? So, like that, effort, what we are putting, that effort we have to do. Then, whatever we are doing, everything you have to do in a full-minded, mindfulness means full-hearted, we have to do the work. And with the concentration, whatever we are doing the work, with our interest and the concentration we have to do. That is what Buddha taught the eightfold path. Apart from that, he taught some Tripitakas, children. In our life, in the disciples, he said that Tripitakas, that Tripitakas, one is Vinaya Pitaka, Sutta Pitaka and the Abhidhamma Pitaka. So these three Pitakas we have to follow in our life, children. That is what our Buddha said. That what is that? Who is that? Buddha. Have you seen that in picture? He was called Buddha. So what he taught, children? Tripitakas means Buddha. He was teaching to the people, and it is called Dhamma or Dharma. And Bhuddhism, that religion was started. So this Bhuddhism, it was founded by the Buddha. Okay, children. So during the time, what happened here? One of the story in the Buddha's life, that is about the Kisa Gautami. Kisa Gautami, she was a follower of Buddha. One day, what happened? Kisa Gautami, she was lost her son. Then she was cried like anything, and she came to near the Buddha and asked, please give the life to my son. Like that, she was begged. Then Buddha thought that, and he asked to the Kisa Gautami to bring the mustard. You know, mustard andre, you know, sasve kaalu means yar manenalli death agiralla, yar manenalli saavu agiralla, antavar maneyinda ನೀನು ಸಾಸಿವೆ ಕಾಳನ್ನು ತೊಗೊಂಡ್ಬಂದು ನನ್ನ ಮುಂದೆ ಇಡು ಅಂತ ಬುದ್ಧ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಕಿಸಾ ಗೌತಮಿಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ. ದೆನ್ ಕಿಸಾ ಗೌತಮಿ ವೆಂಟ್ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಹೋಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಸರೌಂಡೆಡ್ ವಿಲೇಜಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಹೋಮ್ಸ್ ಎನಿವೇರ್ ಇಫ್ ಶೀ ಈಸ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಮಸ್ಟರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಹೋಮ್ ಸಂಬಡಿ ಡೆತ್ ಶಿ ವಾಸ್ ಸೀನ್ ದೆನ್ ಶೀ ವಾಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಶೀ ಗಾಟ್ ದ ಟ್ರುತ್ ಶಿ ಗಾಟ್ ದ truth about the life means in the life there is a birth and the death, it is compulsory. So that truth she got, and she came back to again Buddha's ashram and said to Buddha what she said andre neen nanage ಕಣ್ಣು ತೆರೆಸ್ದೆ ಟ್ರುತ್ ಲೈಫ್ನ ಟ್ರುತ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಸತ್ಯದ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಲೈಫ್ನ ಸತ್ಯದ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನೀನು ನನಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸ್ಕೊಟ್ಟೆ ಅಂತ ಕಿಸಾ ಗೌತಮಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾಳೆ ಅವತ್ತಿನಿಂದ ಶೀ ಬಿಕೇಮ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಫಾಲೋವರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಬುದ್ಧ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಆರ್ ದ ಮಿರಾಕಲ್ ವಾಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪೆಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕಿಸಾ ಗೌತಮಿಸ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಬುದ್ಧ. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಅಂದರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಲೈಫಲ್ಲಿ ಸಾವು ಮತ್ತು ಬದುಕಿನ ಜೊತೆ ಬರ್ತ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೆತ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ದಟ್ ಟ್ರುತ್ ಬುದ್ಧ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಪ್ರೀಚ್ಡ್. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಅಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಮೆಸೇಜಸ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಟ್ರೈಂಗ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ದಿ ಬುದ್ಧ ಹಿ ಡಿಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಎನಿ ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ಮೆಸೇಜಸ್ ಹಿ ಟಾಟ್ ಟು ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ದಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದೇ ವರ್ written in the book children, those who are the followers, they were written, and that the disciples, these five disciples or the Tripitakas or it may be eightfold path or the Nirvana, these are all what he taught in the Dhamma. So that they all the Buddha's followers, they were preserved means they kept, they stored. Okay children, then his teachings were compiled in the form of Sutta Pitaka in the Pali language. Whatever he preached the language, it is in the Pali language. Okay, Pali language means Nepal, that is Pali language is famous. So Pali language he was taught. Then they were preserved, all these eightfold path disciples, these are all, they were preserved, Buddha's followers, they were preserved. That was the major messages, it is in the Sutta Pitakas. Okay, Sutta Pitakas. Okay, so today we have to, you have to read the lesson, watch the video and read the lesson. Okay, about this you have to, any doubt, if you are having any doubt, then you WhatsApp me. Okay children, so thank you.